With release conditions, you can use rules to release content to students. Let's view. On the course content page, you can access release conditions from the visibility setting for each item and folder in your content list. You can also find visibility settings at the top of your screen when you open course content items. Open the item you want to edit and select release conditions in the visibility menu. Here you can select if the release conditions rules will apply to all members or just specific members or groups. By default, the All Members option is selected. If you want to change this, you can select the Specific Members or Groups option. Now two menus appear. The first one lets you select one or several members who will have access to this content. The second menu lets you select a group in your course, and the members of that group will have access to the content. Using the Date Time option, you can release an item or folder on a particular time and date, or during a defined period of time. Using the Performance option, you can release content based on a student's score or completion of an item in your course. Choose a graded item or gradebook column such as overall grade or attendance that you want to base the rule on. The grade requirements list appears with a range of scores based on the item's grade schema and maximum point value. For example, you may want to release content only after a student has scored 70% or higher on the previous assignment. You can also choose custom range from the grade requirement list. This setting allows you to select your grading schema and set the minimum and maximum scores that a student must achieve. You can also select attempt submitted and allow students to access content after they submit attempts of other gradable items. When you create a time rule, you can choose whether students can see the content before they can access it. To remove a rule, select it, and then select the three-point icon. Now select Delete.